This bit of film is very interesting because it reminds me of the time when young Arthur came to see me, and he was covering for me at the Rialto, and he popped in to see me on the ward there, and I said to him, lad, don't you be frightened, you just get out there and do what you do best. And he cocked his head on one side like a young bird, and he smiled at me, winked, and he was away. And it was only after he'd gone that I realised he'd in fact stolen a picture of my wife and child from the bedside cabinet. Still, that was Arthur. I never got it back. Anyway, here he is, Arthur Atkinson.
All the top today, isn't it? Hey, where's me washboard? Ooh, hey, that was a big wave, wasn't it? Blimey, is it damp in here or is it me? How queer! Oh, God, blimey, look at him. Hey, who are you? Billy the Kid from Agony Wick? Hey! Where's me washboard? Now, pardon me. How about that for a lovely parapet? What is it good of it? I know, but I ain't telling. March the 2nd. That was a nice day, wasn't it? Hey, there's a terrible draught in here. Hey, were you hanging your bloomers out this morning, madam? I doubt it, not this wind. But I know you do like to hang out your bloomers. I made myself laugh there. That's never happened before. Unless there's been money involved, of course. I don't want your grimacing at, sir. I've seen you bombing up and down in the jar like a little onion. Hey? Oh, get us half a bag of crackling, please. Hey, what about tuppence worth of stale cake? Now, I've seen you in the butcher's buying liver instead of lamb. That's no way to run a boarding house, is it? Hey? How queer. How queer. Ah, thanks very much. You've been a splendid audience. Good night, everyone.